So, Boris,
hi.
Hi, this is, yes, this is Boris.
Which Boris, sorry?
The barbarian.
Ah, the barbarian.
That is glad that he is still alive. You should be glad I'm still alive to provide you some knowledge, give you some knowledge that obviously you don't know because you're all just stupid because you're not barbarians like me.
So, Boris, please tell our viewers what is the difference between suburbia in your country, mother, father, land,
father.
And let's say typical Midwest American suburbia.
Well, the biggest difference, I guess, because they all suck dick there. We don't suck dick here. That's the first and main, I guess. Second, architecture. You can check this out here. It looks nothing like Midwest. Maybe somewhere in the Amish country or something, but because they're in America, Amish also suck dick.
Sorry, to just make a little comment. If people suck dick, they don't talk about it because it's not illegal. But that's their business. Yes.
No one sucks dick here.
No.
Well, men don't.
Okay.
Women, obviously, all women do. That's just a general rule for all women. I think it matters not Russia, Parasha, or some other country.
What about cars? Cars in suburbia look nice.
Well, these are coming. These are American bullshit. So I don't know. But
look at this one.
Generally, houses are not stacked together as if they are a little fish in a can. I don't know what they call those. You know, like little
sardines.
Sardines, yeah, whatever. I'm not American, so I don't know that shit. We eat kilka here, so you know, because I'm not a gay prostitute to know what sardines are. So yeah, that's. There are many other reasons, but because you all viewers are stupid, they wouldn't understand the difference.
But you always talk about wilderness. I don't see much wilderness. How can you once you in
what
suburbia?
What is this then? I guess you've been watching too many American movies too. You're getting stupid as well. Be careful.
But question is from viewer from New Jersey. Viewer says John Malkovich.
John Malkovich.
Okay. Says that
Malkovich, nice last name, kind of Russian. I like it.
Kind of Russian patronym. But they ask
Patra what?
Patronym, your father's name.
Are you homosexual or something? Patronym. Anyway.
They ask how to find wilderness once you arrive in St. Petersburg.
You cross the... You don't see it here because these stupid faggots built something, but there is a highway there and over the highway there is wilderness, forest, all the stuff that you like. We are not far from the city. So this is kind of like introduction to normal living, but you get the point. It's better than the city.
Thank
obviously.
You.